Hello everyone and welcome back to the Floris mod. I believe this castle's under siege. Yes it is. So I need to take care of this before they take it. And that castle's under siege. Alright. Yes, it is good to see you again, Confero. I am. Then let us do this. Let's fight. Let's get this over with. Actually, no, let me change the commander to Sahand. I think he's still... Oh, no, Audible. Okay, she's only level 21. Oh, because Gaswain's level 21. Oh, okay, never mind. I guess most of my people are level 21. It makes sense. I usually play as Sahand. Alright, well, let's play as Audible. What do you have? You should have a bow and a sword? Excellent. Excellent. Alright, arches up there. Infantry down here. Cav up on that hill. I could circle around and try and get up on that hill, but I don't think I need to. I just need to get into bow range and then sit still. I'm gonna have these guys spread out a little bit more to cover our archer line. Okay, so they started the fire, so we should be in range. Whoa, didn't I tell you guys to move up? Alright, ready to see me miss a lot of shots? I didn't even see where that went. Oh, these guys aren't even firing yet. Okay. Okay, hold on, hold on. Really? Alright, some of them are firing. There we go. Cav charge. That's not good. So yeah, Audible has this fast horse, so I need to take advantage of that and take out these fast horse archer guys. There we go. Try to protect the archers as long as possible. Cav pull back. Oh no, that guy's gonna do some damage. Oh nice, they shot him, nice. Alright, cav charge again. I'm faster. Yep. Aw, you coward. Can any of us kill that guy? Alright, archers shift up here on this hilltop. Infantry shift over there. Cav move back, cav move back. Didn't I say infantry shift? Oh, were they moving? Alright, I'll let the archers do their thing. There we go. Oh, yep, all right. I think I got their attention. Alright, Cap's charging, I guess. I need to take out that lance. Or pike. Whatever it's called. Oh! Oh, oh! Saved by the Cav! Nice. Charge the enemy. Yeah, they take a lot of punishment. Whew. Alright, who leveled up here? Markswoman. Oddball did. So you're our Pathfinder. Yeah, let's level that up. Pathfinding and spotting. I'm sure someone else will come for that castle eventually, but I'm gonna head back south. And I want to get a patrol set up there. Is this still under siege? Hold on. Alright, so they took care of that. So, I want to go to the castle. We'll talk to Sigmund. Patrols. A big one. And I want that at this castle. Okay. That's the castle that's being sieged right now, and that is this one up here, right? Yeah. So hopefully that big patrol will be able to keep all these small Saarinen lords out of here, but I need... Oh, jeez. Hold on, that's right here. Wait, is that around here somewhere? Oh yeah, it's right here. Okay. Yeah, like this little 47 people. Oh, I meant to accept, actually. Oops. Alright, so he's on the case. That castle is one that you have to build a siege tower, I think. I will come see Johanna shortly, so she may tell me to go F off. Alright, so they were pushed away. There is no garrison in this castle. Oh my goodness. Are you kidding me? This guy can't put anybody in here? Yeah. Well, I'll see if I can... Look at that. That guy's probably coming here to take it. He better get back. Okay. Let's see if we can seize the training camp. Nice, Clias. Traveling to Moras Castle. Oh. Yeah, the, our warlord or our marshal should be over here. Why is he leaving? Get back in the castle. This was the place he was sieging, right? Why would he leave? Tell me more, Gaswain. This guy can't leave the castle. Minus 3,000. Ah, it's Elrog, yes. Hello, my friend. We have no food. I totally forgot to buy food. Not good. Not good. Oops. My apologies to the army for not being able to feed them. Okay, so now this castle's under siege. They have so many people. Should be a rather easy fight. Oh, whoops. Wrong button. There we go. Alright, so this is close enough to fire. Their cav is charging, our cav will charge as well. Our infantry, of which there's not much, will just charge as well. Archers, I'll actually move you up a little bit. Actually, let's move you over here. Alright, dart time! Ah! Yay! Wow, my horse got messed up. I wasn't even paying attention. Ay-yay-yay. You might as well just stay with your army, because you're gonna die if you retreat. The thing is, it's just gonna take me more time to do it, to kill you. Maybe that's the AI's plan. It's a plan of attrition. Maybe it thinks I just give up if so much time passes. No horse for you. Gosh, they are some sturdy units. Don't retreat again, please. Ay, yeah. One man. Managing to outmaneuver my entire army. Archer, stay there. There we go. Oh. Yes! Who are you? Plius. You're my good friend, yes. I'm trying to woo your sister. Perhaps you can give a good word for me. Because she is not having it. Oh, you know, I forgot to try and sell these prisoners. Oh, God. Ay, ay. No worries, I'm sure we'll be able to take the castle back again. So I'm going to need to take that castle back and set up a large patrol. Though it may not be enough because this place is still being laid siege to. And I did a big patrol up here. Guys, Wayne, you are the trainer and tactics guy. Yeah. We'll keep bumping up your intelligence. Increase that. Let me get up here in time. So she just leveled up. Let's play as Matheld here. Versus 76. We are going to have a rough time with this one. Excuse me. Okay. Let's see here. So, archers up here will eventually go down. We'll probably have to actually take this ridge line right here. I'm pointing with my hands. Because I doubt being up here is going to be close enough for our archers to fire. Where are they going? I guess I mistakenly moved them instead of the infantry? I don't know. I guess it's fine. Just move down here. Oh, that's cool. They got fancy little tassels and things on their spears. Fancy. Ah. Yep. All right, archers, take this. Cav right there, infantry right here. Headshot, yeah. Cav back. I don't have that many calves, so I'm just kind of letting my ally do all the work. I'm just here with the archer support. I do not want any of my guys to die, but we can press forward, so I'll do that. Advance cab to that ridge. Ah, this fight's over. Alright, cap charge. no casualties. Alright, I'm going to end the episode here, and I'll just do this. And we'll see you, or I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Take care.